I am Khan of Outworld. Vacate my throne, or I'll soak these sands with your blood.
So let's get some matches with Big Boss Shao Kahn. Today I'll be using his worst variation. And we have a Jade player. Nice. Sometimes I wonder why I do this to myself. Play Combat League with Shao Kahn and his worst variation. Yeah, I don't know. So let's see if you have a zoning Jade or a pressure Jade.
Round one, fight.
Alright, yeah, I completely forgot that you can't connect the spear charge after back 3. It sucks. Alright. Yeah, at least this guy was not zoning like crazy. Yeah, and he was not using the zoning variation. Okay, so no more Jade. Let's see. Anything but Jackie.
Kitana.
Kitana, alright.
Shang Tsung's island ruins.
After the buffs, I start to face a lot of Kitana players online. Especially with this variation. I think she's a solid character now, not top tier. But just a solid character.
Yeah.
Nice, nice.
Yeah, that zoning is annoying. And it's very good against Shao Kahn. Come on, stupid autocorrect. Yeah, I tried to do the fatal blow to finish that combo, but I forgot that you can do the fatal blow with this combo. You can do with the other variations, but not this one. Yeah, this variation is terrible. Yeah, let's try to get this time.
Round one, fight.
Okay.
Kneel before Shao Kahn.
Round two, fight.
Had the chance to finish that. Kitana's players, they just don't stop jumping. Very good jump too, probably the best of the game after Cabal's. Alright, yeah, did some mistakes, costing the match, it happens. Yeah, probably going to have a Kotal Kahn match now. Yes, this guy's a Kotal Kahn main since they won. Now you're going to have a real fight, not that fucking jumping, throwing fans, non-stopping bullshit that we had with Kitana. Now big boys came to play. Okay.
Round two, fight. Round one, fight.
Yeah, it works every single time. Just go for a standing one, cancel, and do the fatal blow. All right, Yeah, that's a fun match. Spacing, some heavy hitting, not that BS with Katana. GG's.